Journey 2050 is an educational tool that was presented to me to come and talk to my kids, talk to my students. The kids can discover all sorts of things about what agriculture is and what agriculture is going to look like in, you know, 30, 40 years.
The big question of the game for Journey 2050 is how will we sustainably feed 9 billion people by the year 2050? So it's coming up with best management practices, not only on farms, but for everyone, even people who are living in a city, and how we use our land.
It's basically teaching all of us in the future how we're going to need to farm to feed all of our population.
So you have a barrel, and you have education, you have environment, you have food, money, water, and you get more and more things that you have to keep sustained as you progress.
Every time you go to a different level, you got a different population. So with the more population, you want to make sure you're producing more food, and it makes it harder to bring your barrel up.
So we need to be able to use our resources wisely so we know how to handle stuff in the future.
It opens your eyes up because you never realized it before. And after playing this game, you realize how important water is or how important education is.
It's curriculum based on multiple levels. So at all levels, the kids are accessing the information and they're learning. They don't really even realize they're learning, and they're playing through the game, and it's fantastic.
When we first started, I wasn't like so interested in it, but this game definitely got me really interested in it and like slightly competitive, and it's really fun.
It's fun because it's usually you're in a textbook and you're writing down notes, but now it's hands-on.
It's fun for them, there's a competitive edge to it, but what's different and unique is that it's teaching them about sustainable agriculture. I think it is so important. The material is very accessible online. If I were to log on to the website journey2050.com, it's all there. As an educator, you can access the lesson plans, you can access any type of activities, and then the kids get to play the game.
The program Journey 2050 is about feeding the world sustainably, and it really makes me respect everybody who works in agriculture.